Hi, and welcome to Plants for Pollinators. This week we are featuring the species Anise hyssop, or Agastache funiculum. Anise hyssop is a flowering perennial in the Lamiaceae family, or the mint family. Agastache is derived from the Greek words for much and grain stalk, which refers to its flower spikes. There are over 16 species in the U.S. A few common ones are yellow giant hyssop, which has yellow flowers and a tall stature, and can be found in the Midwest and Eastern U.S. Nettleleaf horse mint, that has pale purple and blue flowers, and can be found in wasteland areas along fences in the Midwest. And small leaf giant hyssop, which has wispy petals and small sculpted foliage. And of course, our star of today's show, Anise hyssop. Anise hyssop is native to parts of the upper Midwest and the Great Plains, and is hardy in zones 4 through 9. It can be seen throughout most counties in Minnesota, especially up north. It is an upright perennial that grows in clumps of 2 to 4 inch tall spikes. It is known for late season bloom of lavender to purple flowers on terminal spikes, and its anise scent that can be mistaken for licorice. Characteristic of other mint family plants, it has square stems and bare oval leaves with toothed margins that are opposite of each other. Anise hyssop thrives in full sun with well-drained soils. It is very easy to grow from seed and grows well in a mix with other native flowering plants. It is very vigorous and is able to be transplanted as well. Seeds can be bought at most local garden stores or online and can be found as conventional or organic. Anise hyssop has a variety of different uses. It has aromatic flowers and leaves that are fragrant even when dried. They can be used medicinally in teas for colds and flus. They also promote the healing of wounds. The leaves may also be used as a culinary herb. One of the most important uses for anise hyssop is as a pollinator attractant. Anise hyssop flowers attract many pollinators, including honeybees, bumblebees, digger bees, leaf cutter bees, butterflies, hummingbirds, and bee flies. There are a few advantages that anise hyssop has for pollinators. Anise hyssop blooms later in the season when spring and summer flowers are done blooming. Flowers on one plant with wider spacing can reach nearly 90,000 flowers in the first year. Because there are so many flowers, it is very rich in nectar and therefore attractive to pollinators. There are also chemicals in the flower's pollen and nectar that support bees. Anise hyssop and other members of the mint family have chemicals known as methyl eugenol. These chemicals provide nutrients and antibacterial properties to visiting pollinators, making it a highly visited plant. Thank you for listening to Plants for Pollinators. Hopefully we have given some important information that you can use to make a pollinator-friendly habitat. For more info, you can visit these websites or a local nursery near you.